Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Snarky Priest, your local YouTube snazzle, here to bring you joy,
laughter,
and a little bit of snark
to your day.
You're welcome. In today's video, we're going to be covering Foodie Beauty's Vegan Without a Reason stream. But before we jump into today's colossal calorie countdown, quick disclaimer, I am not a dietitian or medical professional. I am in no way giving Foodie Beauty any medical advice. I'm simply taking the food she eats on camera and calculating the calories. Also, if you like today's video, hit that thumbs up button and consider subscribing to my channel. Okay, enough of that junk. Let's jump in. Foodie Beauty's Vegan Without a Reason stream was 2 hours and 45 minutes. She started eating roughly about the 1 hour and 17 minute mark. Also, I'm going to discuss the marshmallow fluff, the Catalina dressing, and the shaky cheese at the end. Okay, so the following is what Foodie Beauty consumed in 1.5 hours. Foodie Beauty consumed 2 O. Henry bars at 280 calories each, for a total of 560 calories. She ate 1 pack of Twix at 250 calories. She ate 3 pieces of Lindt chocolate at 150 calories. She ate 2 cans of mini raviolis at 440 calories per can, for a total of 880 calories. She had 1 serving of salami at 100 calories. She had 2 slices of Gouda at 70 calories each, for a total of 140 calories. She had 1 serving of barbecue chips at 140 calories. Okay, now, let's go over the marshmallow fluff, the Parmesan shaky cheese, and the Catalina dressing. She had roughly 12 servings of the marshmallow fluff at 480 calories. She added roughly 6 servings of shaky cheese to the ravioli for a total of 120 calories. She then ate about 1 serving of Catalina dressing at 90 calories. She consumed a colossal 2,910 calories. This does not include anything she ate before or after the stream. That means she consumed a whopping 910 calories more than the average female eats in a day. That brings us to the end of the video. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed today's video, remember to hit that thumbs up button and consider subscribing to my channel. I hope each and every one of you has a very, very snarky day.